The products that we make are highly specialized. They're very interesting. This is the Ohm's engine. They use to maneuver the space shuttle around for landing, ascent, and docking. I'm a manufacturing engineer, and I work on developing processes for new designs or improving processes here. I get to touch things that go out into space every day. It gives me a good sense of pride that I'm able to help our country. It's amazing that I, 5 years out of college, have an impact on world events. You know, I've always been interested in space. My high school is about 7 miles away from here, and you could feel the ground shaking from the test firings. Aerojet Rocketdyne gets to build the forefront of technology for propulsion systems. So one day I could be working on a missile defense project. The next day I could be working on a space launch system. I get to work on stuff that many people never ever get to work on. In the very beginning, you go through weeks and weeks of formal training. The people that I work with are pretty amazing people. They give you opportunities every day to learn the knowledge that they have acquired over years of experience. You have opportunity wherever you want to go and to learn whatever you want to learn here, whether it be solid propulsion, liquid propulsion, research and development. I feel like one day, who knows, I could be the vice president of operations. That's a possibility. I do not see that as not being a possibility for me. Every single one of our products is required for mission success. My job is probably one of the best, most rewarding jobs that I could have ever asked for out of school.